As I heard from the media coverage, they have confirmed two cases in Iraq, in Süleymaniye and bordering province. I don't know more than this knowledge, but we are assuming that not only Iraq, Iran, Georgia, Armenia, Syria, all of them probably affected with the avian influenza cases, but they are not aware of what's happening in their country.
Life has no reset button. Think safety.